We ask that you please bear with us.